First is the unprecedented repression of ethnic minorities in Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region, which may constitute crimes against humanity. Number two, a dramatic increase in Communist Party control over government, society, and business. And the third is the increasing use of technology as a tool of repression. And many of these themes, in fact, all of them are interconnected. Technology plays a central role in China's gross human rights violations